Tonight's the night. We're getting so excited. We've got our clock going and we are counting down the minutes, hours, seconds to I'm a Celebrity. Get Me Out of Here. Debuts tonight, 7:30 on 10. A brand new season, a new group of celebrities heading into the Australian jungle. And here to reveal some secret insights is the always hilarious Lady Julia Morris. Great to see you.
Well, how are you guys? Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, darling. We have a clock. We have got a call for the clock. Oh. It's coming. Clock. There it is.
Get it on.
7 hours, we're 42 fully minutes, live. 16 seconds.
I've got your eyeball ready that you need to eat.
Oh, we can't do it. Oh, Julia, we're excited. 8 seasons, a fresh batch of celebs. You're going to torture them again this year?
Well, because we've had, obviously, our last two tricky years with, you know, staying in our private homes, this year we have a selection of celebrities that, you know, in my wildest dreams I wouldn't have thought would come on a crazy show like this. And boy, oh boy. Because obviously we have already filmed a good deal of it. The finale is live, so Australia chooses who is the king or queen of the jungle. So I already know the show is really spectacular. It's really special. It's uncharacteristically deep. It's amazing. It's going to be an absolutely belting season.
Oh, we're so excited for it. Even just seeing the promo, we're watching it here. It's always so much fun. Not one, but three celebrities have already been announced on tonight's premiere. How do you think Nathan Buckley and Bo Ryan will go in the jungle this year?
I mean, three pretty big stars right there at the outset. Each of them deliver something so extraordinary, it's going to blow your mind. You feel like you know people and you've seen them on the telly for a while, and there's something about the jungle that brings out something entirely different or even more amplified, and this year is no exception. Our celebrities, you know, they really let us in, and not all of it's great.
Oh, we are excited. And you're so right, Jules, because some of the campfire conversations that happened last year, I mean, there were families all around the country listening in as Dipper and Abby had an argument at one point. There were some really interesting things being discussed with the different generations of campmates. You've got Bo Ryan in there this year. You've got Nathan Buckley, Poe. They've all been announced. What do you think that's going to make the setup around the campfire like? Are we going to see some big, deep and meaningfuls, do you think?
What we're going to see is quite a lot of interesting focus and great windows into mental health. Mm. You know, we're all sort of talking about how we're feeling at the moment and what the last 2 years has done to us and tra-la-la and not being able to travel and see family and then it all blowing up again and whatever. And all of a sudden you're not seeing the celebrities getting stressed out about being locked in that little camp. We're kind of a bit used to that. So what you're seeing is an outpouring to each other of, you know, how it's been for me and those around me. And it's fascinating window in. And I just don't think we would normally get to hear these conversations from these people that we think we know. Add to that, we're making them a revolting staff and challenging them on tremendous heights and all sorts of their fears. And what you've got is just extraordinary television of the human form. I'm sure I'm not underselling it.
Julie, in the past seasons, during these Tucker trials, celebrities have had to eat ostrich arses and maggots. What kind of disgusting things might these celebrities be served this year?
Oh, look, we take that, we break it, we remake it, and then we serve it back to them a year later. So it only gets more hardcore. I think a lot of the celebrities come into the jungle thinking, I'm just going to do that. I'm not going to focus on that. That's one part of it. And then when they get into those eating challenges, I mean, they are a proper horror show. Oh. Like Chris and I stand nearby and we are properly gagging, thinking we might chuck and we're not even eating it. It feels really disingenuous to be like, oh my God, everyone, I need a moment, you know, when someone's actually eating what we're smelling.
Oh, and Julia, you know, this guy, he would actually smash it if he gets onto I'm a Celebrity next year. I think you would. He just downed the hottest chicken sandwich in Australia, one of four people in the entire country to be able to do it.
But that was not.
What do you think, Catmate 2023?
That was not an anus.
It's got to be done. Let's get Stephen Tate onto it immediately. Let's sign him up.
It's on. He can dance. He could even have a little performance in the jungle. Who knows? And Jules, what's 2022 looking like for you?
gosh, what is it looking like? It's looking tentatively okay.
You know, you did
kind of like how I want it to look and how it may actually end up looking. Who knows? I, you know, a number of my buddies have gone down with COVID over the Christmas and New Year, and I'm like, is it coming for my door? You know, so I'm on a weird self-imposed kind of quarantine, kind of not, kind of, I don't know. So who knows? I'm going to let 2022 lead me, maybe, instead of insisting it happens one way or another.
It wasn't that in your book last year?
Yeah, absolutely. Just as little work as possible for as much money as possible. That seems to be the way forward.
Sounds pretty good to me. Julia, we can't wait to see the show. 7:30 tonight, a whole fresh bunch of campmates being dropped into the Aussie jungle, ready to be tortured all for our entertainment. Julia Morris, we can't wait. Congrats. See you tonight.
Love you guys. I can't wait for the twist.
Oh!
Hang on. Chris did mention a twist.
Yeah. He said you'd tell us when you were speaking to us.
There is a huge twist coming tonight. It's not a twist that Australians will be expecting. Oh. And it makes for a fascinating camp arrival.
Ooh.
I think I know what it is.
Yeah.
I think I know what it is.
What do you think it is?
Do you want me to say? I think it's a fast. I think it's Colin Fastenage. I think he's gone back in.
You think?
Yeah, they're going to have to eat his anus this year.
No! That's a different network. That's a totally different show. What have you been watching over the Christmas break?
I've streamed that stuff, haven't you? I need to up the internet to get it. I mean, don't even do it.
Got to take the child offline for
in
that.
There last time. He's coming back to finish the job.
Not sure if that is the twist. Did he get it right, Julia?
Not the twist, but my God, wouldn't that be a terrific twist? I don't think anyone's going back in just quietly. I think the experience is the once in a lifetime.
There we go.
Be behind you.
Hey, I'm just spitballing here. Yeah,
so we make TV. Julia Morris, we adore you. Can't wait to see the twist and the show. See you tonight.
Yeah, amazing. See you tonight. Bye.